All right, thank you, Jeff. And happening right now, a little good news here. Two children who were held hostage by a man barricaded inside a home in Highlands County have been released, and they are said to be safe at this point. The standoff, though, has been underway since midnight at a home in Venice, Florida. That's near the Glades County line. The Polk County Sheriff's Office SWAT team was called in earlier today to assist the Highlands County deputies. No word yet on the status of the suspect.